Hi everyone, my name is Aminata Kandiaye and I'm the CEO of Orange, largest telecommunication company in Sierra Leone. I'm based out of Freetown and I'm originally from Senegal. What do I see are the key traits of an African business hero? There are lots of them. First, we really want to see the spark in you, the passion, the thing that is driving you every day to pursue this business or this venture. Is it about your community? Is it about your family? Is it about your country? Is it about your continent? Is it for the greater good of the society? We need to see what's driving you and what is going to fuel your passion. Where is that coming from? Is it coming from your heart? Is it coming from your mind? We want to see what's driving you. And that passion is going to be the best driver to your business. Second, hard work. Working, 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 working. There is not enough time in a day for you to work on your business. And it's not only your work, it's your work with the work of your team and all the people who will be following you. You will need to make your customers happy. You will need to make your investors happy. You will need to make your team happy. You will need to make your stakeholders happy. And for all of this, there is not enough work you're going to put in your venture. And last, resilience. Especially in our continent, there are lots of obstacles ahead of you. Lots of challenges you will face. But every time you will fall, you will get right back up and you will continue your business. You will drive your team and you will overcome everything that is going to be ahead of you. And we trust you to do that. So again, passion, hard work, and resilience, this is what we're looking for. I believe you should apply to the African Netpreneur Prize competition first to sharpen your idea or your ventures. You will get access to people who will give you unbiased feedback and additional ideas on how to improve your business idea. You will have access to some mentors, to some judges, to some coaches, to some co-competitors who will give you a lot of beneficial advice and to tell you how to make your idea better. Second, it will be great for you to access to such an amazing network of people. You might find your next teammate, your next mentor, your next investor within this competition. Third, it's important, you might access to money, and it's helpful to have seed funding that to take your business to the next level. And last, have fun. It will be a great opportunity for you to show your passion and meet with some people who are equally minded and have a lot of passion about developing the continent. So have fun.
If I could offer some advice to you, the first one would be to believe in yourself. You might have been overlooked. You might have been told no, no, and no again. You might have faced some challenges and difficulties, and sometimes even some people telling you that this idea is not worth it. But you have to continue pushing. You have to make sure that that passion that is driving you is translated into your product or your service, and at the end of the day, people see it. See the value of what you are bringing. So believe in yourself. Don't take no for an answer. Continue pushing. The second advice I would give you is that yes, ideas are great, but execution is better. Focus your energy on executing, even if it's something small, even if it's towards a few customers, even if it's a pilot, try something, prove it's working or not. Shift the idea around. Pivot it to make sure that at the end of the day, your product is really filling a need. So invest time in your idea, for sure. Work on your business plan, but execute. Execute, execute, execute. This is the best thing that entrepreneurs are doing. And last, dream big. I want to hear about crazy ideas that are going to change our lives, that are going to improve our continent, that are going to reshape the way the youth are thinking. So dream big and have fun. I'm looking forward to meeting you guys, and good luck.